This bridge is the only thing connecting Afghan farmers in Sorkles to the nearby bazaar. It was built with logs and sheet metal, and crossing it is dangerous. Australian Captain Ryan orders and his soldiers with the provincial reconstruction team aim to build a new bridge. They've been planning this project for some time, but there's been some difficulties.
This bridge is looked at a little while ago as well. The project, however, was put on hold at that stage due to the security in the area.
The Australian soldiers work hand in hand with U.S. Civil Affairs Service members, speaking to the locals and assessing their needs. There are still many things to do before this plan can become a reality. But when all is said and done, these Afghan farmers will have a convenient way to get their goods to market. Lance Corporal Nick Neighbors, Sorkles, Afghanistan.